would suggest going around the back side of the island, but I suspect it's full of that stuff. Yeah, I wouldn't go through there today.